Alright, another Jima the horror map. How the fuck is my mouth? Alright, not my mouse, it's working. Alright, before you play this map, please look at the shit real before. Don't use that clip, don't use it. Flashlight is allowed, be careful, jump scares everywhere, horror game mode is recommended to play them and have fun. This is Escape Your Dream. That's not good. Oh yeah, it's all floaty. The mattress is clipping into the floor, really take you out of the atmosphere. My crowbar. There's no way there isn't a jump scare here. Do it. Jump scares kind of lose their effectiveness when they come at you at 2 frames a second. Fire? Oh, a neat texture though. How pleasant. I'll just leave you guys to yourself. Nothing here, I'll take your word on that. Thank you. Yeah, Sam, surprised. Nothing here, I'll take your word on that. I think I said that already, but... Figured. Thanks to a mod I got, I cannot hold anything and have my flashlight on. I don't care. Adds to it. In fact, I think I got this solely for, like, adventure maps like this. Hello, Tarmin. Goodbye, Tarmin. I'm sorry, but the second I saw, like, the blacked out zombies, I couldn't help but think of that one Vanos horror video with the Tarmin. So that kind of just immediately takes me out of this now. Anyway, I know I saw a step in the hell room. Can I just, like, throw this to the ladder? No. Need to approach. Okay, now I can... Sorry, but the anime girls really take you out of it. Fuck.
Uh.
Oh, look at that. I would have taken. I would have taken the Half-Life 2 Stalker over. Since I need to go back in here, there's going to be a jump scare. Come on, I at least expected the body to be gone. Is there a locked door anywhere? That was the only locked door I remember seeing. Oh wait, wasn't there one at the beginning? Oh no, wait, there was one that had a lock on it. To be a jump scare. Wait a second, I think. Yeah, Yeah, Vanus played this one, didn't he? Yeah, I remember this. Need to get a watermelon. this supposed to be serious or not? At the end. Another part two. Yeah. Part one. End. I should, but at the same time, I don't want to play part two. This one was also kind of underwhelming. I mean, atmosphere was fine, but kind of an over reliance on jump scares, and why is it anime girls? That's neat. Leaves off where the other did. But I kept the floaty controls. Thanks for that. Wow, that'd be a lot of errors. When he's on the same. Yeah, I'll try to have fun this time. Yeah, this is another one that Vance played. Cause I like just started watching like his Gmod horror maps again. Like I can't remember what joke they made here, but I know they went this way. And then here that happens. And I need to back up. Alright. Welcome to Plant Science. And it's kind of hard to be scared at a decapitated head when you can clearly see the... Wait, that's a balloon! That's the balloon model. Those are very pleasant noises. The crowbar from last time. There we go. I'm not sighing at the use of that, I'm sighing just because it takes you out of it. Now I'd say that's a proper use of it. I forgot about that, but I know there's multiple keys. If I remember correctly, this is the right one. Nope. Then it's this one. It's not gonna be it. Oh. Yeah. There we go. Explosive, I can't remember where they found that. Wasn't it in here? I'm gonna scan that. I don't want to download an app just for this. Can you just do it on your camera? Oh, yes, you can. How the fuck, you really scanned it? Hello. It just says... What the fuck, you really scanned it? Hello. Hello, I am Airman. Thanks for playing my map. Love you. Now you should finish this map and share it with your friend. Kinda disappointed. Well, you put a QR scanner in a horror thing. No shit, people are gonna scan. They found the bomb.
Yo, what the fuck?
Pleasant. I think it was in a drawer. is it? I can only do it once. Yeah, I'll admit that's actually creepy. Like a code somewhere? Do. The drawers in that one room that seemed to not have any purpose is openable. I swear I pressed E on that thing. Yes, right here. That got me just because I was running. Okay. What I'm trying to do. I want to be done with this already. That's a spine, and that's a key card. Good way to avoid jump scares, just keep your head down. Oh, my game is kind of starting to chug. Go home now. Yellow was first, then red. Two, four, six, eight, and then four. Eight, four, six, one. It's 8, 4, 6, 1. Hi, Gygus. Bye, Gygus. since Half-Life 3 has not released yet. Fuck. It's just a block that says fuck. Yes. There you go, game. You got me. You happy now? Now I'm gonna be walking with my head down everywhere. Sexy. Now we got a block that's just... Hey, Gygas, do you know the solution to the puzzle? Yes, because I like to T-pose in my sleep. I guess A-pose, whatever. Oh, thanks for that. Wake up, please. You cannot sleep anymore. Fuck me. You are so sexy. I cannot stay here. You cannot die because Half-Life 3 is not released yet.
Wake up, please. You cannot sleep anymore. Fuck me. You are so sexy. You cannot stay here. You cannot die because Half-Life 3 has not released yet. Thank you.
jump scare to end the video. Yeah.